So this is GB14. There's actually two ways to find this point. One is you can go to the top of the eyebrow, center of the eyebrow, and it's one chin above that. Or you can look from the eyebrow to the hairline, and assuming there was a hairline here, it would be that lower one third. Okay, so if you really want to make sure you're midline, have a look at the pupil of the eye, make sure you're in the center of that, and anchor. And this, you want to angle it downwards about a 0.3 of a chin facing downwards.